Oh, I'm drowning. Oh, boy. No. Hello there, everyone, and welcome to Pool Tycoon in Roblox. So today, you join me on a lovely plot of land where we will be making the best water park. As you can see, some other people have some fab water parks going, and what you can do is you build the rides yourself, which is pretty fantastic. You can lay the landscape, choose what slides you want. It's pretty fantastic. So, Crafted Arrows Pool. We've got no one liking it yet. Maybe I'll like it. Okay, yeah, I would like to like this pool. You cannot like your own pool. That's disappointing. So the pool name is Crafted RL's Pool. The pool owner is me, and the pool rating is currently 0 out of 5 stars. So I guess we've got to start making our pool. And what we can do is click the pool water and increase the water depth. So here we go. Click on a terrain tile to edit its water level. So this is our start of our pool. Can we pop this? There we go. Look. Okay. So I've got $10,000. Well, not that much now. $9,300. But our money goes up pretty quick, which is nice. So we can start designing our first pool. I think I'm going to go for a pretty basic one here. It's a normal sized pool. Awesome. Maybe I'll go one bigger. Yeah, there we go. Look at that. Cool. So now what can we do? Can we get some trees and buildings? Ooh, buildings, toys. Fantastic. But rides, that's what we want. I would like a simple slide, please. Cool. Okay, so how do we do this? Normal body slide, stop. 25,000? What? I can't afford that. How do we do that? What? Okay, maybe that slide's not what we want right now. Let's try increasing our water depth a bit more. So we can do, there we go. Look at that. We can make our pool even deeper. Oh, I've made a little mess here. That's all right though. I've got it under control now. So this will be our deep end here. There we go. Cool. And let's bring it across another one. Nice. So we've got to make this the normal size. Oh no. How do I fix it? Do I have to lift it up? I'll sort it out in a sec. Okay. There we go. Awesome. And now we decrease the water depth on that one. There we go. We have a nice pool with a shallow area and a deep area. Let's go for a swim. Cool. Wow, I can really swim. That's awesome. Oh gosh, I'm drowning. Okay, there we go. I'm fine. Alrighty, so maybe it's a good idea if we go and check out this guy's amazing pool park. See what he's going on and what we need to do. So, there we go. He's got an entrance. Okay. So, I guess we need one of these. Hello, sir. I'm coming in anyway. Oh, he's got an information booth and some rocks and staff-only area. Okay, we don't want to be going in there already. So, let's head back to our thing and start making an entrance. I think that's good. That'll bring in the money even more. We're making a tiny bit, but not too much. Oh, look. Our level's gone up because we have a tiny pool. Cool. So, buildings and stands. Ah, oh wait, a restroom. No, I don't want a restroom. I want an entrance. How do we get an entrance? Okie doke. So, I've decided to start with a path coming in like this. There we are. So, they'll enter here. Do we have any changing rooms? Oh no, we need a lantern. There we go. Okay, where do we put that? Oh, we can only put it on a path. Maybe we want to... No, let's not put that down just yet. Oh, there's loads of stuff. Look, it scrolls down loads. Oh, cool. I didn't know that. Okay, so, I wonder if an entrance is here. Let's have a look. Slushy stand, toy shop, first aid, entrance, awesome. But that's 15,000. We don't have that. Oh no, we do have that much. Cool. So let's get ourselves an entrance then. Let's put it just here, sort of like the other guys. Okay, I like that. So now they'll come in and they go into the entrance. They're like, hi, I'd like a ticket, please. And then they walk into the door and it opens. Cool. So we need to block off this area because we don't want them coming into the pool just yet. So we need some structures. Can we get what are they called? Railings? Oh gosh, we have to decorate the pool as well. Whoa, there's so much stuff. Oh boy, well, oh, we're going to be here a while, guys. Okay, so I found some glass entrance, or glass walls. There we go. There's a nice glass wall, and we'll get another one for the rest of the path. There we go. So now we have a nice glass entrance here. Oh, walked on the path, silly. Okay, so I don't know why you'd want the path to carry on this way. How do I delete stuff? Let's see. Delete items. I don't want this path, this one, or this one. There we go. So now we need to just get ourselves another glass wall. Where was that? It was just there. Cool. Oh, a corner. Ah, but we don't need the corner. I can just use this one. Haha, look, there we go. Now we have a glass wall going through. Awesome. But we need a bit of decoration out the front here. So let's get ourselves some grass. Nature. Whoa, grass. There we go. But what else can we get? Rock, sand. Ooh, wow, trees. Oh my gosh, look, the trees. Flower beds. That might be good. Oh yeah, that's pretty cool. I like that, maybe. Can we get a color? Ah, red one. Yeah, there we go. One red flower bed. Two red flower beds. Three. Well, no, that looks terrible, actually. I regret buying that. Okay, let's sell those. Do you know what? For now, we'll just get some grass in. There we go. Nice and simple. Not a problem. Now, maybe we want some decoration along this side of the pool. So perhaps a tree line on the grass. That seems nice. Yep. Oh, but we have to actually decorate our pool part. Diving board, signs, a slide. There we go. Look. Oh, that's a tiny slide. Who would want to ride that? Spotlight. Oh, we could light up the pool really nicely. I think it's becoming... Oh, it will be nighttime soon. There we are. Pool walls. Oh, they're a little bit pricey, though. Oh, we may just be able to afford them. Not that much. They're quite expensive. Oh, boy. We're going to run out of money. Oh, I'm drowning. Oh, boy. No. Okay, I can't swim. I can't swim well. Help. Please, help me. Help me. I can't swim. There we go. Let's get some more. Wait, you cannot build here. There's water in the way. What do you mean there's water in the way? I just placed that one. Of course there's water in the way. There's a pool. So let's delete this part and get ourselves a pool wall outer corner. Ooh, or maybe we want a diagonal. Oh, yeah, I like that more. Cool. We have a diagonal one. Let's get one for the other side. Bam, there we go. Oh, this is looking great already, and I only have a tiny bit. So we'll get some paths in here along the side. There we go. Cool. Oh, I've missed a bit of wall. That's all right. I'll sort that out in a moment. So we need some more path down here. There we go. I can't drag it. Oh, it's a bit annoying, but that's all right. Well, I'm liking this already. It's cool. Now, we need a lantern right there to illuminate the pool a bit. Cool. Can we get some underwater spotlights, maybe? Well, there's loads of path types. Path with a floor light. Ooh. Chairs, fabric path, marble path. Ooh, super fancy. And there's some brick walls, wooden lanterns, Christmas lights. Well, it's not even Christmas, guys. It's the middle of July. Well, the start of July. And I don't want to be putting up Christmas decorations. I'd be the laughing stock of the town. Do you know what? We'll get some nice trees in. How about that? Okay, so a tree, palm tree. What is that? Oh, a large tree, maybe? Oh, no, I want a bigger one. Blocky tree? No. Ball-shaped tree? Oh, that might be quite cool. Diamond-shaped. Oh, that, yes, absolutely. We'll put a diamond Oh, wait, what? Something's in the way? What do you mean something's in the way? Can I not build trees on the edge? What? I don't know what's wrong. Ah, well, let's have a look into some other things. So there's rides and editing terrain. We can raise and lower it. Maybe we don't want to do that just yet, I don't think. Pool toys. Oh, that's cool. We can have a pool ball. Yes, lots of pool balls, really. We'll pop one in the pool. There we go. Oh, yeah. What? It just sank. Aren't they supposed to float? Okie dokie. Anyway, back to the entrance. So, they'll come in here and they'll be like, oh, crafted arrows pool. Sure. Can we rename it? Can I do that? No, I can't. Ah. Oh, no, there we go. Pool name. Crafted arrows pool. Cool. And select a color. What does that do? I like purple, so we'll go dark purple. Confirm. Pool fence. Oh. But I'm going to rename it to... what should we go for? Pool name. Splash... Wonderland. There we go. Splash Wonderland. That seems pretty good. Confirm. Cool. Oh, we've got a purple fence around it. Hi, sir. Welcome to my pool. As you can see, there's not much just yet, but we're getting there. More parts of the pool here. Let's get these sides of the wall. Come on. Where is it? Oh, there's so much things. There. Pool wall straight. Cool. And we'll pop that just there. Nice. Now we need another load along this side of the wall. Awesome. Oh, gosh. I can't swim well again. Terrible, terrible. Oh, I wasn't supposed to put that there. Oh, no. There. Well, swimming's so hard, guys. All right. One, two there. And then we need the outer corner diagonal. Oh, maybe we'll go for a curved. Oh, yes. That's nice. I like that. Diagonal on one side, curved on the other. Oh, I forgot to delete that part. There we go. Get rid of that and find our pool stuff. So what else is there here? There's diving boards, tanning chairs, showers. Oh, maybe we'll put some showers by the entrance. Because when you come to a pool, you should always shower. Otherwise, you'll bringing in some pretty nasty stuff into the water if you're a little bit dirty. A pool fountain. Yes. Oh, that's awesome. Let's get one of those. No, cannot build here. There's a water object already. What is that? Oh, I guess... Oh, I can't have the wall there. Okay. So we'll delete that. Cool. And we'll pop in a lovely fountain. But actually, let's have a look a bit further down. Okay, so pool with ladder, boys, pool light pool, pool slope, beds, double beds, pillars. But whoa! What is this? A pumpkin cat? Well, it's not Halloween. I don't want to be decorating for Halloween. A billboard. We can set our own image too. That's cool. I don't know why you'd want beds at a park. That's a bit strange. Pool wall with standing inset? What's that? Oh, cool. But I want a fountain. There we go. Cool. There we are. We've got a pool fountain. That should definitely up. No, the person's been evicted. They've left. Oh, no. Alrighty, it's a bit dark here, so I'm thinking we need a bit more lighting. Oh, we could have got pool wall with lights. Oh, yeah, let's do that. Let's sell these. Do I get any money for it? No, it just removes them, I think. Okay, pool wall with light. Let's scroll down again. As you can see, I've accidentally deleted some grass here, which completely accidental. Didn't mean to. Oh, but look how bright these are. Awesome. Okay, let's pop some of these down. I've got someone here is coming to look at my pool. Hiya. Again, I'm really terrible at swimming, so let's pop some more lights. These are pretty expensive. I don't have enough money. I can only buy one more. Oh, no. And then another one. Oh, we don't earn money too much. How do we get more money? I guess with a better park. That seems right. Okay, we've got another one for another bit of wall there, and it's still really bright. So, what did we need here? We needed some showers, didn't we? Are they in the building section? Snack bars, popcorn, pool toys, cool, and a changing room. Definitely, that's what people need, isn't it? Or a pass-through. I think a pass-through changing room is a bit better. So we'll pop one of these just here, I guess? No, that seems a bit weird. Let's rotate it to there. Awesome. We don't have enough money just yet. Okay, so we'll put one here. There we go. And then we can go in. Oh, cool, look. I can get changed. I don't need to, but I can. Okay, pop another changing room down there. Cool. Now, let's get some paths to line these up. Awesome. So we'll take a path down here. There we go. And that will spin up to there. And we'll get a nice tree here, I think. So how do we get a tree? We go to buildings there. Tree. There we go. Do we get a normal tree? Oh, yeah, that'll do fine. Cool. Oh, so it does come with grass. I see. Oh, we can get hedges too. Or maybe some hedges. Hedges with a path. Oh, that's cool. Oh, there we go. Look. Nice. I like that. Let's turn it around. Pop that one there. And get another one for here. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that makes the place look so much better. Oh, no, I need to open the door. Hello? I need to come out. Please, help. Phew. Wow. Gosh, that guy just never lets me in. Okay, pop a hedge there. And another one there. There, I like this. It's looking good already. And one there. And we'll have one more changing room on the end here. I can't afford it just yet. But then when we can, I'll pop that there. Let's scroll down for the pass-through changing room. Select that. Oh, we've got enough money now. There we go. Yay, we've got our changing rooms. But I think we need some more trees along here. That's, yeah, definitely. Do you want the same type of tree, perhaps? Yeah, why not? There we go. Let's rotate it to make him look a little different. Oh, I don't have enough money yet. I've been trying to place it. It's okay. In a few seconds, I'll have enough money for this. There we go. Awesome. And then I need just one more, or maybe three more. Oh, actually, we could fill in this whole area. Let's delete the grass that I have. Okay, nature, trees. There we are. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm trying to place trees here. There we are, two trees, just two more, and then we've done it here. Oh, it looks great, doesn't it? So they'll come in, they'll be like, wow, look at the trees and the grass, that's nice. They'll come to the changing room, pass straight on through, and into the park. And they can come to my favourite pool here. This is the Alex Extraordinaire pool. It's very nice, yeah. So guys, have you been to any cool water parks? I remember I went to one at Disneyland Paris a few years ago, and it was super cool. They had like a giant ship in the pool, which was amazing. It looked so awesome. We've got enough for our extra trees, so let's plonk one right there, and another one right there. Cool, I like that a lot. So they come to the change rooms, pass through, and now they enter my park, my glorious park. But how do I want the paths to look? Maybe just a bit simple, really. Let's plonk some paths down. There we go. Cool. That's nice. Can we get like a curved path part? Path slope, path outer slope, inner slope. Oh, we can go up and down. I didn't know that. Wooden bridges. Oh, that's cool as well. We could go over. Oh boy, there's so much stuff to do. Oh, I think it's becoming daytime shortly as well, so we can see what this lovely entrance looks like in the day. Splash Wonder. Oh, it doesn't even fit on the sign. So it's just Splash Wonder dot dot dot. That's all right. Splash Wonder dot dot dot. I could deal with that. Now, maybe we need some like shops here, some drinks. That'll be nice. People can get their lovely drinks. So buildings and stands, a snack bar. Awesome. That's 15,000. Don't have enough ice cream. Yes, please. There we go. Oh, I'm scrolling through them. Whoopsie, I meant to rotate it. There we go. One ice cream man. Bonk. Cool, right next to the changing rooms. So you come out and you're like, ah, I'm ready to go to the pool. And he's like, hello, would you like some ice cream? And I'm like, yes, please. Give me all the ice cream. I want it all. What else is there, though? Pool toy shop? Ooh, maybe that'll be good. An information desk. Definitely helpful. Plonk that right there, I think. Yeah, let's go for it there. Get some more paths. Awesome. Boop, 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 boop. Cool, there we go. And put a lantern there and a lantern there. That's looking good, I think. Now, I want some more of those hedges. They looked fantastic. So, were they here? Oh, I think they were under nature, weren't they? There we go. We'll scroll down to the hedges. Ah, there we go. Hedge straight, hedge T. Oh, we can have like a full-on... Whoa, what's this? Oh, I had a hedge with a path. Oh, I see. Oh, I don't want this type of hedge then. I want the hedge with the path. Where was that? There it is. Hedge path. Oh, and there's a hedge corner as well. We can't seem to place that properly. Oh, I scrolled through. There we go. Rotate this. Put one there, and the corner. Where is? We don't need that because it's for an outer corner part. Oh, look, this is looking fantastic. Oh, yeah, there we go. Awesome. And I want to surround this with some trees too, but I think we need some different trees. So let's see what we can get. Rocks, large trees, ball trees, diamond trees, blocky trees. Whoa, they're massive. Yeah, we'll get some of those. Boom, boom, boom. They're expensive though. I just blasted through a lot of money there. There we are. Awesome. Oh, this looks fantastic. Cool. I'm having a very nature park, I think. Now let's take a look at the rides. How do we build this? So the start piece is 25,000. Of course we don't have enough for that. But I wonder what our park value is now. It's got to be more. Surely. No, it hasn't changed at all. Splash Wonderland, still half a star. Well, I guess no one's here. No one's enjoying my pool. Do I have to open the park? Is it open? Splash Wonder, settings. No, it's not. Well, no, it is open even. Oh, achievements. Let's have a look at that. There we go. First steps. Fair pool. Oh, I can't see what they are. Well, that doesn't help. I don't know what I'm supposed to work towards. Now, what I do know is that I'm going to delete this grasp because it didn't work too well. So let's get rid of it. There we go. All removed. Nice. Now, I saw a lazy river, I think. I did. There we go. Oh, that's cheaper than a pool. Cool. Not a pool, even a ride. So we need to put this down. So click on your pool area to build. Hold control and move your mouse vertically to adjust height. Whoa, I can shove it right up in the air. Wow. But what I need to do is bring the ground down a bit, I think. We can get a right entrance and a straight, a wide straight. Ooh, but how do we turn though? I guess the lazy river is just going to go straight. That seems a bit boring. I don't want one of those. Oh, I still needed to get a light for here. So let's do that. Where was it? Was it the small structures? I think so. Pool wall with light. There we go. And rotate that. Fantastic. Wait, is that the right one? Oh, it is. There we go. And our pool's complete. Well, not yet. We need to get some more surrounding. So I'm going to go with more trees because who doesn't like trees, you know? Oh, or maybe hedges. Palm trees, star tree, heart tree. Oh, these are incredible looking. So, hedge straight. What does that look like? Oh, it's a bit boring. It might not be. Let's have a look. There we go. Plonk these down. Oh, that's fine. That looks good. So, we've got some hedges going along here. Awesome. Get a corner. Oh, cool. There we go. And put this around the back as well. There we go. Nice. Behind the fountain. Cool. And I think I'll end it just... Well, actually, let's remove this part. And then I'll get the hedge again and add an end piece on. Because I might want the path to carry on down here. Wait, a Christmas tree? Again, no, I'm not gonna do that. That's silly. Hedge end section. There we go. One hedge end. Awesome. Oh, this pool looks fantastic now. What else can we get though? A slide, a diving board, some steps perhaps? So where would that be? Small hot tub? Whoa, that's a big hot tub. A diving board. Ooh. Starting block. Oh, that's for like doing races. Tanning chairs. Oh, yeah, we'll get a couple of those. They'll put those right there. Oh, I can't put them there. Okay, let's not go for those. Lifeguard chair. That's pretty necessary, isn't it? I think, maybe. Now, we'll skip the money on the lifeguard chair. Path with a sign, a vending machine. Ooh, a vending machine. Maybe somebody wants some... There we go. What vending machine? So a small slide straight. That is not small. No chance is that small. Whoa. It's so big, it kind of doesn't even fit. It hits my entrance. Oh, we can put some boys in to split the pool up. No, that's all right. Oh, we can put in some slopes, though. God, this pool pushes the other way. No, stop it. No, I don't think we need any slopes, so we're all right with that. But we can put a bed in the middle of the pool for some reason. I don't know why you'd want to do that, but it's an option. So here we go. They come in. They're like asking for information. That's all right. And then they can have some ice cream or a can of pop or something. Maybe they're like that. I think we need a nice little garden here. That'll look good. So we'll head to nature. Go to, maybe a flower bed. A blue flower bed, perhaps? Oh, that looks all right there. That's cool. Oh, we can put hedges in. Yeah, let's do that. There we go. Hedges. Hedge corner. Put one there, hedge straight, and another one there, 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 and maybe another corner, and then an end piece here, perhaps, I think. So there we go, one corner and an end piece. Bonk, cool, that looks good. Wow, look how fancy this place is. Oh, I really like it. Is this guy giving me a like yet? No, no one, and it's still half a star. Okay, so we need some trees in behind here, definitely, absolutely, get a tree. Oh, one, two, three, awesome, there we go, that's pretty good rhyming there. Let's get a tree, one, two, three. Now we still do need some more trees for here, we'll put one there. I'm stuck between the tree and the hedge. I'm free, wow, that was close. Okay, let's get ourselves a large tree. No, what was it, it was like a messy tree or something, wasn't it? Blocky tree, there we go, one blocky tree. Well, quite a lot, actually. Boop, boop. Let's give that a rotation. Make it look a little bit different. Nice. Oh, it looks fantastic. Such a nice area. And there we go. One final tree right there. Oh, I like it a lot. Absolutely. I do think we need some hedges, though, for the path. So let's go to the hedge path. Cool. This looks pretty good, I think. So we've got our entrance. We've got our changing rooms. Our ice cream man, vending machine, hedges around the pool, and a lantern, which is maybe in the way, I think. So I'm going to get rid of the lantern. There we go. It's got rid of the path, too. Not a problem, though. Go to the paths and lantern. Ooh, a torch lantern. Wow, I don't think that fits our thing though. We'll go for the normal lantern, I think. There, where was it? There it is at the top. Cool. And we'll plonk it right there. Oh, that's nice. I like that. Okay, let's get ourselves a path. Fix this part. One path. Boop. Cool. Now, what do we want to do? I think that maybe we want to go this way and get some hedge structures along the side. Oh, actually, let's do some hot tubs here. Yeah, that's a good idea. So these are pretty hefty. Wow. So we could have one there and then a bit of path and then one there and then a bit of path. Oh, no. Oh, it doesn't fit. So we'll put one here and then a gap of two and then another one. No. Oh, boy. Okay, so we need to bring the floor down a bit. Now, where's that? Edit the terrain. We need to lower it. So boop, 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 boop. That. I think that's enough for a hot tub. Let's check it out. Hot tub. Yeah, there we go. Boop. Awesome. Oh, that looks ugly. Why is it metal? I didn't want a metal one. Oh, no. I've spent so much money on that. That's all right. We'll get a new hot tub. And I don't want it to be metal. I want it to be... where's the same material that we've been using? Is it path? Ah, there we go. One there. Oh, that's so much better. Oh, and I have a neat idea. We'll put hedges around. That'll look good. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to break this one down. There we go. Get our structures, small structures, hot tub, and make sure it's on path, not this horrible thing that we had, the metal. Ew. And what I'm going to do here is something pretty neat, I think. Let's go to the nature, and we'll scroll down until we get to the hedges again. So I'm going to surround these by hedges, which is quite interesting, I think. So we need a straight one, which will go there. And there, and around the back of this one, and down here like that. Well, do you know what? I'll put that one there, and we'll put another one there when it comes... I can't delete it. Oh, no. Okay, so we needed some more here and here. And do you know what? We'll get rid of these two. So we need to get rid of this path like that. What else do we need to get rid of? This hedge section there. Nature, go back to the hedges, and then we connect everything up, which will, I think, look pretty good. So we'll rotate that, one there. And some down here as well. So just the one, because I think I'll put an end piece on there. So we'll get an end piece for here. There we go. And we don't need any more end pieces. That's it. We just need a lot of corners now. So one corner like that. And another one here. That's fantastic, I think. And another one there. Oh, this is looking good. This is a modern pool place. It's fantastic. It's looking nice. It's looking really suave, I think. Yeah, check that out. So we've got two. Oh, this is great. Look at my pool. I had no idea how to play this, how to make my pool tycoon, but I'm doing well, I think. It's looking pretty good. So what I can do, I can delete this hedge bit. Oh no, it deleted the path as well. Not a problem. There we go. Put a path back, and we'll have this area lead to our next section of the pool. Cool. Alrighty, everyone. So I guess that is it for me today on Pool Tycoon. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you hit the like button. And if you want to see more Pool Tycoon or any other daily Roblox content, hit that subscribe button too. So I'll see you next time. Bye!